Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1954, Walt Disney is featured on the cover of the Time magazine again. In fact, this was exactly 17 years to the day after his first appearance in the magazine. Pretty cool, huh? Do you have that magazine? I think it'd be cool to have. I don't, though. Anyway, have a magical day.